There's at least, like, one around the corner there.
Okay, let's keep moving.
Damn, oh man. Man, the run is going to take a little bit to get used to. Give me something back here. Got nothing. Dang it. Yeah, I got nothing for that, nothing for this. Alright, well. Might as well. When in Rome. Kinda wish there was a way to, like, transfer stuff. I wish I didn't get rid of my gun. Now that I think about it. Although. Oh crap. Now get under cover! Close to the turret left. Yeah, that's not happening. Do you see what's in front of us right now? Oh! You see? Yeah, it's not a good idea. One peek. Why are these guys so accurate, but I can't be? All right, you know what? Just... There we go. Don't worry about it, guys. I got it. Yeah. Don't worry about me. Ha! Ha! One guy almost took me out. One guy. Come on. Peek your head. That's good enough. There you go. Don't worry, I'm pretty sure this is like a 50 cal. I don't think anything's living through this thing. M2E2 HMG. It's kind of cool. You like... Do it like that, that's pretty neat. Alright, cool. How do I get off this thing? Alright, shift. Got it. Man, the running feels real awkward. With the sprinting. These guys didn't even have weapons! Oh, they may have fallen from the top. Ooh! Toggle grenade launcher. Ooh. What did I say? Yeah, they're gonna come in. I've never been a big fan of, like, slow-moving bullets. Like, look at how slow these things are, man. What the heck is this? Oh, crap. Okay, they got an RPG. That ain't good. Oh, my cover! Help! No, you don't say, huh? Uh-oh. Give me my ammo, hold on. Oh, that's it? 35 rounds? Oh, I was almost in cover. I thought we had to, like, get into cover a little bit more. I guess not. All right, well, now that I know that this is, like, just 35 rounds of ammo. I'm gonna use it. Ah, there's too much cover up there for him. They drop down too easily. Yeah, I'm surprised these guys don't use more cover, you know? Oh, crap. Ah, there we go. Yep, there it goes. Oh, get in the cover. Now, you think? You don't have to, like, poke your head entirely out in front of you, you know? Or if I can... Nah, you can't. You can't. Oh! Dang, that sucks. Oh, there's a dude to my right. Don't worry, we'll get it. You know, I do have, I do have a neat little trick. Okay. No, don't get out of cover. No, I wanted to, like, back up. Oh. And that, that's hard difficulty is, man, you die, like, quick. You know what I mean? You know what I should do? Now that I think about it, I should, like, I need to, like, see if I can have them focus on it. Nah. Oh, don't do it. Don't do that. Yeah, I know there is. Okay, well, I was gonna try to see if I could get enough time to do that, but I guess not. Yeah, you think? Don't stand there, Adams! I don't even think we got the full reload on this thing. Yeah, what a whiff. Dang, man. Dang, they wipe you out fast. Holy cow. So it's gonna be like this, huh? Is this how this is gonna run? Alright, here we go.
Take cover! Enemy down! Reloading!
All right, that clears out those guys at least a little bit. Really need to ensure that I get rid of the, I don't think that's gonna hit. Ah. Oh, this. Yeah. Okay, I tried. It's gonna take a minute to get used to how to plan those things too. Dang, man. What's going on, Brian? This game is so good. Glad you're finally getting into it. I've wanted to for a while, man. I can't. That should clear a few of them out. Lugo's just really... Alright, now we're good. Oh! Yeah, we got, like, no control. Okay, there we go. Oh, whoa! Oh, that sucks. Glad you're finally getting into it. Yeah. It's been on my to-do list for a long time. We missed one of the intels, but I don't really care that much.
I'd say we dropped into that hotel we were headed for.
Anyone see a way out of here?
I have no ammo.
Got an exit down here.
Probably have to sit here and...
Shit. It's locked.
Yeah.
So we're trapped. In a barrel. Enemy in sight. We engage it.
Dead, still alive! Get your asses over here!
Here it comes.
Oh, really?
Target's getting antsy! Target neutralized!
They're dropping onto the stage! Hostile down!
Get it reloaded! Anybody coming from the other direction? Dang, man! How many insurgents are there, man? Oh, this sucks. Ah, just one shot's all it took. Yeah, Brian, we're playing the second to hardest difficulty, if you can't tell. I get the marksmen's up there. They're just like raining down gunfire on us. Left side. Oh man, dude. Jeez. Come on, guys, hold out. That's really good luck. Dang, man. Dang. Man, not having enough ammo in my main gun is a problem.
Target down.
That's right, I got a suppressor on this thing. I wonder if... Nope. Nope. Ah, oh, I was trying to give myself just a little bit more time to heal. Just a little bit more time. Just a little bit more time.
So we're trapped, like fish in a barrel. I got visual on the enemy. Orders?
Hey! They're still alive!
I'm like chilling out here. Oh, is he about to throw a grenade? Yeah, he was. So if you guys get the left side, we're in good shape. I wonder what the small arms like leveling up does. That might be most of them right there. There might only be one or two left.
Hostile,
yeah, checkpoint.
They give up?
I don't think so. Listen,
something's going on up there.
Hold on, let me get ammo. No, oh, I gotta. Uh oh. All right. Yo, yeah, that's clean. All right, that was a little closer than I wanted it to be. That's fine.
I think we're clear.
Okay, thank God. Both of them are there. I was like, uh-oh. I just love the fact that my dude is just like totally rocking like a handgun the entire time. And they're like, man, this dude's
anyone else feel like we should try
crazy
these guys again? I mean, we did come here to save them.
Man, we are way past that point. These people don't want to talk, they're out for blood.
Lugo's right.
In old horror movies, they always use silver to kill the monster. Stakes, crosses, bullets, didn't matter. So long as it was silver. In Dubai, these hostiles are using silver bullets to kill soldiers. Guess that makes us monsters. Seems they're melting down everything they can get their hands on. Cufflinks, jewelry, flatware. Reeks of desperation, but it's smart. In Dubai, a bullet's worth more than a necklace. It's kind of funny when you think about it. At least a soldier's life doesn't come cheap.
Best we can do is get out of here and find the 33rd before these people tear him apart.
Okay, shoot first, questions later. Got it.
We find Conrad, he'll answer our questions.
You hear that?
Someone's coming.
Oh, great.
Hide. Dropping C4? What were you thinking?
They were dug in, sir. We didn't have many options.
You're lucky this whole place didn't collapse. Where's the soldier? The one we took from the plane?
Downstairs, sir.
Is he being guarded?
At all times.
Good. Think I'll go say hi.
Agent custody. Wait.
What?
He won't talk, sir.
He'll talk to me.
Walker, that guy was American.
Yeah, I noticed.
Hey, guys, your voice echoes, so stop talking.
Why are the locals taking orders from an American? And why has he got a hard-on for the 33rd?
I have no idea.
Shit.
Ask him yourself.
They're still alive. Take care of them.
Well. I mean, we had the element of surprise big time against these guys. I feel like you guys had a serious... serious misstep there. So much for sneaking. Yeah, no kidding. Oh, ow. Hold on. I want to see whether or not there's a control to shift my my shoulder. I don't think there is, but dang, that sucks. Oh, crap. That didn't work at all. There we go. There we go. We're good. Is there anything back here? Hold on. All right, check for intel. Ooh! Got like a big LMG there. You feel kind of bad for, like, gunning a guy down that's just stuck reloading. Oh, yeah, I get that guy. I didn't even see him. How? I say it's a good thing they can't see anything either. I got it, guys. Don't worry. I'm a man with a plan. Oh, there's ammo.
Jesus fuck. All right, don't get too relaxed. We're not stopping. Every minute we waste could be the difference between a soldier going home alive or going home in a bag.
We got tracks leading to the elevator shaft.
Let's see what's down the rabbit hole.
Let's go. Nice, nice.
Let's be careful, gentlemen. We're not alone.
I am missing, like, an intel in every level. Wish it was a little bit...
You smell that? Someone's definitely been living down here.
If you can call it that.
Yeah, I'd call it survival. Probably been this way since the first storms hit. Life's hard. Doesn't give them a reason to start killing soldiers.
The American we saw upstairs gave him a reason.
Yeah, but why?
Wish I knew.
I wonder if they're the ones that opened fire initially. They're the ones that started the fight.
Found a doll in the OZ. No way, it's left over from the old days. Diamond earrings for eyes, silk for a dress. This was made after the storm wall fell. That means children, families. We're starting to wonder about our enemy. We're not that far from Conrad's failed evac. Could these be the survivors? Are we killing the people we came here to save? I'm not gonna tell Adams or Lugo. Shit's hot enough as it is. They don't need this weighing on them, too. Anyone shooting at us is an enemy. Whether they got families or not.
I'm wondering if we open fire on them first. And they're just trying to survive.
Got a light up ahead.
Go take a look.
You're the boss. Looks like some kind of encampment.
That's probably where they got the hostage.
Yeah, great.
Come on, follow me.
Well, this is like another fight. This looks exactly like another fight.
We got civilians down here.
Nice place.
You guys seen this shit? Silk curtains, silverware, some nice crystal. Fuck, they got a piano too? I'm in the wrong line of work.
Hugo, quiet.
Sorry.
Not seeing any intel to pick up. Now I'm gonna be looking around for it. Is there ever a reason to not use your suppressor? I wonder.
Christ, these soldiers were massacred.
Nah, look how they're lined up. This was an execution.
Just like the Kabul death squads.
Shit.
Yeah. Shit.
Hmm. Spooky. Yeah.
Someone's here.
Follow me and stay quiet.
We're gonna keep at this until you tell me what I want to know. How many soldiers are stationed at the water depot?
Get your licks in while you can, Agent. 33rd's on their way here right now.
Damn, can't save you. The 33rd lost their balls the day they went rogue.
Fuck you. Dubai would be at peace if you hadn't stirred up the locals. Got them killing soldiers again. Did you really think we weren't gonna fight back?
We hoped you would. The CIA doesn't start when it can't finish.
Well, now's the time to prove it, because I'm not telling you shit.
No!
What the hell?
Hold your fire!
Ah, that was a do we need for information.
Stupid to you?
No. That's why you're gonna point that pistol somewhere else.
Lower your weapon. I'll lower mine.
Not gonna happen. You got a name?
McPherson. First Lieutenant. You?
Walker. Captain. We found your friend at the plane. He told us where to find you.
Really? Where's he at?
He didn't make it.
Why am I not surprised?
So what? You think we killed him?
I didn't say that.
You're not saying much of anything, Lieutenant.
Article 4.
He's moving back.
You gotta speak to my commander.
Well, where's he at?
By now, I'd imagine he's just downstairs.
Yeah, I'll bet.
Why don't you wait here? I'll go get him.
Okay, I don't know. All right. Sorry.
Check the body.
There we go. Ooh, stun grenades.
He wasn't lying. Tagged the CIA.
Shit. That's just what we needed.
You let him go. Why?
I'm not about to shoot a U.S. soldier, Lugo. Plus, we can follow him back to the 33rd.
I need intel. I don't see any, though. On the 33rd. Okay. So.
God damn.
Yeah, there we go.
All this stuff is CIA.
This must have been their safe house.
Hiding behind civilians? Not the manliest of tactics.
That's normal for the CIA.
Yeah, but killing U.S. soldiers isn't.
Look, I don't know their names, but they're CIA. Who else could they be? You know our orders. There they are. Take them out.
Hold on.
As originally reported upon first arrival, situation in Dubai dismal. That's an understatement. Civilians have turned into vultures, stealing, rioting. Hell, I saw a man gunned over.